I never was a huge fan of the Hoffman recipe for the AeroPress, so I decided to try it with a Prismo attachment and an AeroPress filter. Use 11 grams of coffee, 200 grams of water, wait 2 minutes, give it a swirl, which caused the Prismo to spurt, wait 30 seconds, then press down slowly. Look at your puck, take a drink. Still not that good.